the Ole Miss Libraries are hosting Open Access Week in support of making online research more accessible. Librarian Jason Burton says having open access would provide better research options in not only the databases that are accessible through the school.
So one of the things about academic research is it's really limited to what a library subscribes to or what an individual might subscribe to. We subscribe to thousands of journals. But open access opens that research up to anybody, be it a student at University of Mississippi or anybody anywhere around the world. So open access means that really anybody in the world has access to it.
Burton says although the idea of open access is new to the university, it has been around for quite some time.
It's about 15 years old as a movement, but there are antecedents to it that are 20 plus years old, but 30 years old at this point. So Open Access Week at Mississippi, though, what we're trying to do is just sort of introducing some topics, introducing some of the services we offer related to open access, and just sort of building awareness about it.
Having open access in the library databases would mean research would be free for the university, and librarian Christian Rogers says she supports this idea.
So we're having to look, especially here at University of Mississippi Libraries, of ways to get content without spending more money. And open access is one way that we can do that.
Burton says something open access files aren't as reliable as other academic work that is published, but he doesn't agree.
See something that's open access, it's almost assuredly just as good as a journal article or book from any other place.
Burton worked at a previous university that had open access and considers having it an advantage. One reason he hopes to see open access at Ole Miss.